TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 2 p.m. Eastern Time on Wednesday. 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got a volatile market in both directions right now. S&P is just inching into the positive, up by about half a point at 31.37 right now. You're looking at the NASDAQ right now, up 69 points, trading 10,413. The Dow negative by 22 points, 25,867. We'll start things off. We'll start off with the chart of the S&P. We accelerate higher right out of the gate, trading to a high of about 31.62. From there, 10 a.m., really the acceleration begins right at 11 a.m. You trade from 31.53 down to a low of 31.26. You're talking about almost 30 S&P points in the span of about a half hour. From there, we bounce a bit, but we're coming back towards those lows of the pre-market session. And you line it up, it's pretty much right where we were in terms of 2 a.m., 5 a.m., that spike low right at 11 a.m. NQs continuing to react with some strength, being the leader, positive by 50 points. Yesterday, we reached a high of 10,694. You can see today's action well off the lows we had at 11:15, that low of 10,512, currently about 70 points above that level at 10,583. Jumping over to crude, we got a surprise build of about 5 million barrels, a little bit more than 5 million barrels, I believe, at 10:30. You see the initial spike lower, but then as we get an acceleration, look out that pop at about 12:15. Crude spikes above 41, trading at 40.91. And right now we're looking at, what else we got going on? Gold contract, there we are. Gold up to 1829.80, pulling back right now to 1820.10. In terms of what else is happening out there, United, they're out talking about 36,000 employees, potential job cuts as the pandemic roils travel demand. 36,000 frontline employees potentially will be furloughed. I believe this is in September. They had about 60 days. They have to. Yeah, here we go. Federal law requires employees to give staff notice about possible layoffs or temporary furloughs 60 days in advance. United and Airlines that took the $25 billion in federal support are prohibited from laying off furlough or cutting the pay rates of staff until October 1st. Airlines, maybe some of the hardest hits. Jumping over to American. American down about 1.1. United down about 1.3. Delta Airlines right now down 1.1. Amazon shares up 1.65%. Apple shares up 1.7%. Microsoft shares 1.3%. Stay tuned, folks. We're going to replay this hour. Tom O'Brien, though, coming up live from 3 till 4 Eastern time. We'll be right back, folks. Stay tuned.